Question 50. The best answer is D. Because passage 1 presents the study of plant invasion in general, discussing the native species have been replaced by the non-native species. And passage 2 gives an example of a particular experiment conducted by Sarah Kimball, also discussing how the native species heronbill plants have been replaced by the non-native species pinweed plants. Choices A, B, and C are incorrect because they do not reflect the best relationship between the two passages. Passage 2 does not expand on the research study discussed in passage 1. Passage 2 does not present support for a controversial policy presented in 1. And passage 2 definitely doesn't question the conclusions drawn by the author of passage 1.